the National Federation of the Blind. Live the life you want.
Hi, I'm Eric Guillory, teacher of the blind and visually impaired and president of the National Organization of Professionals in Blindness Education, or PIBE, a division of the National Federation of the Blind. And in recognition of Teacher Appreciation Week and of all the other weeks throughout the year, we in the National Federation of the Blind would simply like to say thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for taking the time to come over to my house and teach me how to cook in my own kitchen. You didn't get paid for that, but that made a huge difference.
Thank you for believing in me and that I could be just as good as my sighted peers, if not better. Because of your belief in me, I'm now living the life that I want.
Thank you for making me do all my homework and not having low expectations and telling me that I could do half of my homework. Thank you for making me perform in the same way that all my peers had to.
For having high expectations and pushing me beyond my self-imposed limitations.
For looking at the whole student and not just the part of the students that walks into the classroom.
For more information about the National Federation of the Blind, visit www.nfb.org or call 410-659-9314.